do not understand a single word I am saying. Carry on doing what you're doing, just stand in front of Tower Bridge opened in 1894. Designed to blend in with its close neighbour here, the Tower of London. Now the Tower of London has been many things in its time. A royal mint, a royal zoo, a royal observatory. Most commonly known for its place of execution and torture. If you was found to be a traitor in its time, you'd be rowed down the River Thames in a little wooden boat by a waterman like myself.